God bless you. Some people don't know that their secret is one of the pillar to your greatness. Even if your secret, if the secret of your life is as little as anything, it can destroy you. When I studied my Bible, I realized that devil was able to deceive Adam and Eve because they refused to keep the secret between them and God. There are some little things that is a secret to your glory. There are some things that is a secret to your greatness. The moment you share it with some demonic friends, with some people, let me tell you, sir, it's going to drag you out. They will use every means to make sure that those dreams will never come to pass. If not for God in the life of Joseph, the moment he shared his secret, the secret of his glory, the secret that God gave him, the moment he shared it, his life enters into danger. I am praying for you. The secret of your glory that got exposed one way or the other gave the enemy key to your downfall. Today, the Lord will cover that secret again. In the name of Jesus, God will cover that secret again. The secret that will take you to your destination, the secret that will take you to your greatness, that has been exposed, that is in the hand of the enemies, and they are using it to stop you. Today, God will cover that secret. This week will be a great week for you. My God will bless you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Before the end of this week, your greatness is certain. Your greatness is sure. Go and sit at the top in the powerful name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we are praying. Amen. God bless you.